Here we are in a field of lentil, and lentil is a legume which is a very small plant, and it has difficulties in competing with weeds, and also to be harvested. So therefore, it is grown together with oat, and we see the lentil in the bottom of the oat, and I will think that we are down to 50% of the sowing rate in oat, and then almost full in lentil. Lentil is a very interesting crop for the market. There's a big demand for lentil and a deficit on the global market. So lentil is definitely a crop for the future.
Quinoa Quality recommends to produce lentil in an intercropping system with oat or camelina.